The Mark 17.
No, Mark 17.
MK-17.
Yeah,
one's my favorite, though.
That's the most powerful weapon in the game. Well, most powerful assault rifle, anyways.
It's good. It's really good.
I'm using the M4, so.
You got no fucking right, you hear me? You don't have any legal jurisdiction here. And even if you did, I'm a U.S. citizen here on a legitimate work visa.
You're facilitating the manufacture of an illegal substance. An illegal substance that provides income for a gang of rapists and murderers.
Yeah.
Not my problem. I'm not holding a gun to someone's head. I'm not making anyone take any drugs. People make their own choices. That's what individual liberty is all about.
Fair enough. Take this fuck outside and shoot him in the head.
Wait! What the hell?
We don't have legal jurisdiction in Bolivia, so I'm gonna exercise my individual liberty and ask my associate here to blow your goddamn brains out.
Wait!
You got something to say?
Just gave up. I'd have been like, fine, just shoot me.
Wait a sec. Is his name Marcus?
Fuck. Yes, Marcus Jenson.
Ooh, dude. No. I'll tell you what you want. Dude, Watch Dogs 2. That is Marcus. Watch Dogs 2 Easter egg confirmed.
That's hilarious. It is.
Dude.
Because he has the glasses
the same
and
face.
Everything.
He's got the same face. Oh
he
my
does.
God.
That's
oh my
hilarious.
God.
No. Really. It is Ubisoft. Oh my God. That's awesome. I wonder why it sounded so familiar.
Watch Dogs 2.
He's the main character. He's the hacker.
Dude. What
is he doing? He's a black guy. He's a hacker. And you get